I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. Red ball, and we are underway. Three, shoots, saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. That's one for one for him.
Ball top center, ball side right.
Shoots, flies over the top. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
Hurry with a chance. Saved by the goalie. Turtle gets the pass. Three. And saved. Stevenson. Hurry. Shoots. Puts it wide. Blue ball. Referee not happy at all. Stevenson gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
What's up, center?
Obert wants it. The home team scrambling to get back now.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
Has time. Misses the mark with that shot. With the shot. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. So turnover here, the away team, to resume. Hurry.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Hurry. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Dodges. Robinson overstepping, miscalculation there. The home team lose possession.
Ball
99.
Ball side right.
Lou has a look. Knocked loose. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Group force and a goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. Jennings comes out on top.
Ball top center.
Looks to shoot, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. We are set to resume. It's 1-1. Jennings gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball side right.
Here's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Scores. The home team takes the lead. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Jones.
Ball side right.
Jones.
Shoots!
Oh, quick thinking. Gil, with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Steps in and shoots. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Lou, there's a shot. Misses high. Hits the bar and misses. Four with the catch. Too wide on that shot. 99. With the chance. Red ball.
Side right.
99.
Side right.
Takes the shot. Gil with the save. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Here's a take, and straight to the keeper. May.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Here's a look. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball side right.
Powell with the shot. Leonard.
Ball side left.
Hits that one off the bar, so close. Miscalculation there. McElliott gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Blue ball.
Ball side right, ball side left, ball top left.
Gazzetta with the shot, scores! Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Here we go now for the reset. Jennings wins it for the home team.
Ball side right.
Overstepping right with the mistake. Seven. Three. Goal! Three. Could take over. Starting again here at the faceoff between Jennings and Cochran. Jennings wins the faceoff.
Both side left. Both side right.
Dodges. Keeps going. Kenny Barry. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Well, it doesn't get much better than that. 3-2. As we head to the break, the away team had the early advantage but couldn't hold it. The home team coming from behind to finish up with the narrow lead. It's shaping up to be a very entertaining day of lacrosse here at the Cathedral. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Lyle. Lyle has time. Brady chalks up a save. Brandt receives the pass. Scores! The away team bring it level. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X.
It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff?
Jennings cinches it, and the home team, and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Two goals for Gazzetta. He has scored half their total so far in this one.
Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it?
The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Lets it rip, puts it wide.
Shoots. The goalie receives it. Shoots. Gill manages to recover. Saved by the goalie. Gill playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Gamble. Higuera. And gets the goal. He picks up his second of the game. The home team pushed the total to 5.
Back to the face-off X for another scrap.
Cochran wins the face-off. Blue ball. Gill.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Stevenson. May, red ball. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The away team, go man up.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Higuera, and scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-3 for the home team. Cochran cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. May coming onto the field now after his penalty. Goal! He picks up the double. The away team are now on 4. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. Jennings comes out on top. The away team with a chance now.
Three. Ball side left. Ball side center.
16.
Ball side center.
With the shot. Puts it wide.
99. Side left.
Klett. What a rip from Klett. We are ready to resume play. It's 6-5 for the home team. Jennings gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net, straight to the keeper. May.
Hey, Jennings!
3. Testing his matchup. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Higuera. And a shot. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Klett.
What's up, center? What's up, right?
Lou. So turnover here. The home team to resume. Abrams. Robinson, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Brady, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Side left.
Lou. He shoots. Saved by the goalie. Robinson. And he shoots. And saved. Has a look. Knocked down by the goalie. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Brandt spins and evades. Has time. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. His second so far in this one. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Leonard.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Leonard steps in and shoots. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. May.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Seven has the ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Fires. Not on target.
Ball side right.
Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The home team with possession. We are underway. Looks to shoot. Blue ball. 3.
Side right.
Steps in and shoots. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar.
Side left.
Blue.
Side left. Ball top left.
With a chance. Knocked loose. Too wide on that shot. Red ball. Chance for them now. 99. Collects. And save. Gill. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. Collins. Has a look. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Brady with the save. He's having a great game in goal today. Turtle. And he shoots. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Collins.
Ball top center.
Robinson.
Ball side left.
And sends it loose. And they get it back. Walker shoots. Brady chalks up a save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 99. Shoots. Too high though.
Ball side left.
Lou.
Rolls out of trouble. Powell with the shot. And straight to the keeper. McElliott gets the pass. Chance here. Sails high. Stevenson. Brady was all over that one. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Bird. Drops the hammer. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. He launches one and wide. Lou takes the shot. Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. Brandt taking things a little too far there and the ref flags him. Seven. The away team steal it. Great play from them. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Brandt lets it rip. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. We are set to resume. It's 8-6. Jennings wins the faceoff. Robinson has time. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He is on point in goal today. Brings the heat, and he gets one. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-6 for the away team. Jennings wins it for the home team.
Full stop center.
Abrams shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. Bird.
Full side left.
Let's see what they can do. Gamble wants it, puts it wide. Hurry. Great pressure. Gill harassed, can't get it away, and loses control of the ball. And they lose possession.
Ball side right, ball side left.
Here's a shot. What a rip. O'Burt pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the face-off. Jennings comes out on top. Kenny Barry goes wide. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. And it's turned over. Let's one fly.
Time, room, bullseye.
We are ready to resume play. It's 11-6 for the away team. Jennings cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Gets off the shot, buries it. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Jennings wins the faceoff. Here's a take, saved by the goalie.
Side left.
Jones.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Slings it. What a goal. Three. Racks one up for the away team. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. The home team wins the face off and they get a step. Higuera. The away team are back on top as we wrap up the third, and they're going to be very hard to catch as we head to the final quarter of this ballgame. It's 12-7. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Underway here now.
Top center. Ball side left. Side right. Ball side left.
With the shot. Scores. Three. Buries one. Top center. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 13-7. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side right. Left side left. Left side right.
The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Knocked loose. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Side right, ball side left, ball side center.
Lou. There's a shot. Gill saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Gill playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball top center.
Abrams.
Ball top left. Ball top left.
The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Lou receives the pass.
Ball top right. Ball side right.
Leonard. Abrams.
Ball top left. Ball top center.
Wolf. Abrams. He shoots and puts it in the back of the net. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Cochran wins the faceoff. He's in. Knocked loose. Cochran misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Back underway now, the home team to resume play.
McElia
with a chance. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it.
Ball stop center.
Looks to shoot, puts it wide. Larson.
Ball side left.
Higuera has time. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Hurry. The ball goes to the ground. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. We are back underway. Four. Three. Collects.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Four. Oh, my. Goal. The away team gets one. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
The away team come up with it. Robinson. And he shoots. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Walker. With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. 24 manages to recover. Three.
Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left.
Lou rips it in. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Hurry. Shoots. Oh, and it hits the bar. Drops the hammer. Good night. Goal. Jennings for the home team. Cochran for the away team. Here again to face off. Jennings wins it for the home team.
Ball stop center.
Red ball. Four.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Three.
Side left.
And he shoots.
Ball stop center.
Wolf shoots. Misses high. Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Lou shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now.